your local weather authority with Jessica Wheeler.
Good afternoon and happy Monday. No rain locally on the Dorset Automotive Doppler radar. It is a beautiful afternoon to be outdoors. Mild afternoon, nice temps, even partly sunny skies at this time. But keep in mind, we do have a storm threat once we do hit tomorrow. In fact, the convective outlook from the Storm Prediction Center does have many of us under the slight risk of severe weather, which is a level 2 out of a level 5 when it does come to severe thunderstorms. So could see some heavy rainfall tomorrow night, even some lightning, also hail, those gusty winds once we head into Wednesday. And a current look at downtown Terre Haute on our Graber Post Buildings camera. Again, partly sunny skies. Some clouds are going to increase throughout the day, so we are going to become mostly cloudy. Checking out those temps, though, over the next couple of days, a nice warm-up as we are going to be in the 70s, the mid to upper 70s, Tuesday and Wednesday, but a cold front moving on through on Thursday, dropping us down to about 50. We are going to be in the 50s shortly after over the next couple of days. But enjoy those warmer temps for today, tomorrow, and also Wednesday. But again, we do have the possibility of storms the later portion of the day. So currently at the Terre Haute Airport, it is 60 degrees, southwest winds up to about 6 miles per hour, throughout the afternoon up to about 10. So wind not a factor for today. Gusts are going to increase though during the day tomorrow as we do have that storm moving on in. On our almanac, our low this morning was at 43 degrees, record low of 24, record high though of 85. Highs today are going to be near 70, not too far off from our record numbers, but still not too close. And as we take a look at our regional temps, currently 58 in Chicago, it is 55 in South Bend, almost 60 in Kansas City, where locally we are approaching the lower 60s. It is 62 in Paris. Also in Vincennes this afternoon, and 60 in Terre Haute. We are going to be in the upper 60s throughout the afternoon. And on our metro view, still some clouds in the Wabash Valley. Those are going to continue throughout the day. We are going to become partly sunny, then mostly cloudy as we carry on throughout the afternoon. But we are going to remain mostly dry throughout the day. Again, those nice temps approaching 70. We do have a slight chance of precipitation during the overnight hours with the possibility of storms. That system, though, still up north, north of the Wabash Valley. So again, those chances are quite low during the overnight hours. But once we do head into tomorrow, we do have a slight chance of precipitation, some scattered showers early tomorrow morning along our north and northeast counties. That system is going to leave us quite quick. So very little precipitation early on tomorrow morning. But once we do hit late tomorrow, that is when that system of low pressure is going to move on through during the overnight hours into Wednesday. And in that system, again, the potential of some strong thunderstorms, as many of our counties are under that slight risk of severe weather. So something to keep in mind as we hit late tomorrow into Wednesday. And speaking of Wednesday, again, once we hit Wednesday night into Thursday, another system is going to move on through. Now, right now, no really risk of severe weather, a light risk for a few counties of that precipitation. The slight risk, though, is going to occur tomorrow night into Wednesday morning. So something to keep in mind over the next couple of days. For today, though, highs are approaching 70, mostly cloudy skies. Wind not a factor throughout the afternoon. It is going to be a warmer day. For tonight, dropping down to about 60. And then tomorrow, highs even warmer. We are going to be in the mid to upper 70s, partly sunny skies. We do have some storms moving in late tomorrow. That storm threat tomorrow night through Wednesday morning. And again, over the next couple of days, we do have the potential of storms Wednesday night into Thursday morning. Could see a few showers once we hit the weekend, and those highs are going to be near 50. Well, meanwhile, a husband and wife in coastal Georgia have been out of work for the last